After all the hype, all of the shit talk between Paul Gallen and Josh Aloiai, now the fight is not happening because Josh Aloiai just tested positive for COVID. So the 2-day event in Newcastle is no longer happening. I better get my fucking money back.